Christ and living out his plan for us. So welcome to church.